in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. Attention, help. Stay with us, we'll have all the action. Hello, it's great to have you with us, and I can tell you there's an extra bit of excitement here in the commentary box today. Derek Ray with Stuart Robson bring you Brazil against Argentina. My goodness, when you think about Brazil and Argentina, you think, Stuart, about all the
years down the years. Oh, this is a 12, this is a 6 minute for each half, so yeah.
When Claudio Caniggia scored the only goal to knock out the Seleção.
But I'll tell you about the right two nations. I was in Sao Paulo waiting to commentate on the Netherlands versus Argentina in the semi-final of the World Cup. The same night that Germany were beating Brazil by 7-1. Tell you, the Argentinian fans couldn't. I wonder if they're going to be happy today. I doubt it. Brazil are the better team.
The starting 11 for Brazil. Alisson in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. Casemiro plays alongside Lucas Paqueta in central midfield. And the striker is Richarlison. On attacking possibilities. Good work to deny the opportunity. And one of our favourite games at the last World Cup was France against Argentina in the round of 16. Sadly, from an Argentinian point of view, they went down 4-3 to the Olympics. Will it be more of the same this time, or cannot get it right?
I'm not so sure, because I think Argentina are a better side this time round. I think they can play two different styles of football. They can defend deeply and then play on the counter-attack with a bit of pace in the front areas. But they can also take the game to the opposition. They've got such quality in those front areas. So this is a much better Argentinian team. I think they will go through.
Lionel Messi's daredevil style of attacking. Could Prince here, Stuart?
Well, it's the most creative.
And this is a 4K 60fps video, if you haven't realized by now. So this is a little new. Let's see how you guys like it.
A bit wasteful from Argentina. Do they mean this? The referee correct. It's a play advantage. Well, the advantage wasn't helping them, and so now they get the free kick. Oh, no card. Well, I think he can consider himself suitably warned.
Come on, McLaren. I know, it's still the morning.
It all went horribly wrong for him.
Still the morning time, because it's glare.
Unfortunately, on this occasion, it let him down badly. That's a poor effort.
Sending it in. Is he going to score? Great defending here. Now, front over.
got prime, baby. Hydration.
Magnificent defending.
Sorry, my dog.
Lucas Paqueta. Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
Go check out my England versus Costa Rica game. Entertaining. Now we got Argentina versus Brazil.
And they fancy a short one. And they deal with the threat this time.
Oh, yeah.
Just cutting off the supply. Opportunity in the wide area. Well, here's the replay, and you can see why he's upset. He got something on it, but not enough to keep it out. That's frustrating for a keeper. Decent-looking attack here. Well, not a million miles away from the equaliser.
Well, he couldn't quite get it on target, but at least they're making chances now.
Sequence. Good pressure. Can we make something of this? Lionel Messi! More than equal to it.
I'm gonna do a community post after I finish recording this. Tell me if you want to see the halftime replay, but for now, I'm not going to. It takes too long.
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. And Brazil in a position of menace, but really sticking to the task defensively. Richarlison, he's in here. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big, and he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
And they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And there's the delivery. And still an issue here. Increasing the pressure, another corner it is. Going short. Pretty sure nothing came of that. Alvarez. Really wants him to shoot. Brilliantly blocked. Marquinhos had to react to the pressure in a hurry. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Richarlison. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Holy crap, I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. Sorry if you're trying to watch it, enjoy the game. I'm so sorry. I accidentally bumped it. Sorry.
Someone get on the end of this. Marquinhos. How about the cross? And with that, fizzles out. Really closing. Neymar, can they hit on the break? And an astute piece of defending. Enzo Fernandez. On to Messi. Supporters think it's on. They'll keep her in control. And as they stop, they will make the change now. Corner kick played in. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Brazil. Neymar. Determined defending. Might be a chance here. Oh, he squandered the chance. And he was clean through as well. Martinez. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Comes of it, it looked promising. Eder Militao. That's just a natural reader of the game, Fred. And there's the referee's whistle, and Brazil have made it through to the quarterfinals.
Well, they had to work hard for it today. Very little to split between the teams over the 90 minutes. And they had to be quite resilient at times. They've come through that now and will certainly fancy their chances in the next round.
Well, really, no complaints whatsoever about his performance in this game, Stuart.
Well, he was excellent today and he gave them that all-important lead. I struggled to cope with it. His movement was so clever.
I have to go for this one replay. That's it. Thank you guys for watching. This is very fun to make.